One of the primary ones have been the persons who struggled with their first introduction to the theology of the movement, and then later found the theology of the movement offering them hope and structure for their lives, and they would turn around and join the movement and became part of the order. And that happened in three occasions when I was one of the pedagogues, and one occasion where I was asking the woman, the young woman, the question about what do you want on your tombstone, and she refused to answer, and I was trying to politely pressure her to answer, and I do not remember who the order person was who was there at that moment, though I was the second teacher, I was in charge of the meal, so he was second teaching me from the other side of the room, and he entered the conversation and asked her a different way than I had that question, and she started crying and ran from the room. Her father sitting next to her ran after her, and I thought, oh, then we went on around the table. Well, we've just lost two people to shame. We didn't lose those two people. They remained active for years, and the father and his wife joined the order. It was just amazing the kinds of things like that occurred. And